The volume of high-speed data within vehicles is rising exponentially. Connected cars are being equipped with increasingly sophisticated systems, including high-performance computers, and a growing number of advanced driver assistance system sensors, such as high-resolution cameras, radars, LiDARs, and human-machine interfaces such as 4K screens and head-up displays. In a typical Level 4 vehicle, the high automation level, the number of devices interchanging data, surpasses 11 radars, LiDARs, and 8 cameras, with a plethora of ultrasonic sensors, interior cameras, and V2X data links, requiring the vehicle communication backbone to support a data rate of more than 20 gigabits per second. In parallel with the data requirements growth, cars will continue to get increasingly electrified, and highly electrified powertrains implies electromagnetic interference. Fiber optic communications don't experience electromagnetic emissions, crosstalk, or signal distortion. This means optical communication network channels can be placed near high-power electric cables and devices, and provide reliable functioning without safety or interference concerns, meeting the most stringent electromagnetic compatibility regulations of the industry. Cars are literally becoming information superhighways, and plastic optical fiber is proving to be the ideal solution to handle it. Compared with copper, it's 3 times lighter. It's also 23% cheaper for a typical advanced driver assistance system. It's highly robust, with no failures having been reported within the automotive sector, and qualified according to mechanical, electrical, and vehicle lifetime standards. Plastic optical fiber has been present in cars for over 10 years and in millions of vehicles. But now, it's no longer a proprietary technology, but open Ethernet. With currently available speeds of up to 1 gigabits per second and the possibility to scale up to multi-gigabit communications. It's the optimum communications backbone of connected cars. In hybrid and electric vehicles, it's able to achieve galvanic isolation on 48 12-volt electrical powertrains. And it ensures the adequate functioning of smart antennas in all types of car roofs. Plastic optical fiber, moving high-speed connectivity forward.